catch my breath out of the womb and into the flames. Searching for the neon path, I've been waiting my whole life in the crossfire. Yeah, I've been hiding my whole life in the crossfire. Yeah, the crossfire. Every time I move, every step that I take, everywhere I look, it's right in front of my face. One foot in the shadows, one foot on the brakes, one foot to the gallows, where it's quiet and safe. Every step that I take. Every step that I take.
We'll be right back. Now, I've been hosting Ultra Live for a few years now, but I get a sneaking suspicion that the powers that be don't particularly like my style, because every year they audition a DJ to take over from me. Now, so far, none of them have been quite good enough, but maybe this year that will all change, because I'm about to see if Gekko has what it takes to be an Ultra Live host. He's in some kind of swanky exclusive artist lounge now. But you better not get used to this kind of luxury, because the life of a host, it's tough, it's real, it's down and dirty. Check. Oh, okay, you're toasting. Yeah, okay, good. Cheers. Okay, all right, well, get that down, you, because there's going to be no more drinking for you, my friend.
I'm done. I'm ready to take it over with you. I think I'm going to take it over right now.
You think you're going to be the next Ultra Live host?
I think I'm ready to be the next Ultra Live host right now.
Oh, no. See, this is what I've been afraid of.
It's going to happen right now.
Well, so every year other DJs have tried, and yeah. I've got to say they've tried and they've failed.
I don't fail, so let's go right now.
All right, then, fine. Well, listen, I have to set your challenge first.
Okay, what's the challenge?
Okay, so the challenge is this, right? To be an Ultra Live host, you have to be able to interview people. Okay. You have to be able to bring the energy, capture the vibe, okay? And you have to be spontaneous.
Okay.
So what I need you to do is go over to the live stage, and when Frank Walker has finished his performance, grab him. Get some chat with him, okay? Then go to the artist lounge, get them to make you the craziest cocktail you can,
okay. And
then find some other artists or even just members of the public to interview, just to bring the whole experience to the viewers.
That's it, really?
Ah, this guy. Okay, all right. Pride comes before a fall, my friend.
Let's go do it. Let's do
it. Well, okay. Well, this is a big moment. I'm gonna give you the Ultra Live microphone. You ready for this?
I'm ready.
And then after that, you're on your own, buddy.
Let's go.
All right.
Yo, what up? I'm Zekko. We are here live now at Ultra. Let's go find Frank Walker right now, and we're gonna do a shot with him. Let's go.
Amazing stuff on the live arena, but now it's time to go back for some more.